All right, so I will give you a one-word suggestion of battleship. You can talk about battleships, you can talk about whatever the hell you want. Doesn't matter.
Oh, God. You ready? All right, we're starting. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Did you sink my battleship?
I don't know. Wait, which one's your battleship?
I thought, do you know my battleship is here?
Wait, are we playing battleships?
I thought we were in the park. Oh, that one doesn't count?
No.
That's what you said.
You phrased it like a question.
You said, yeah,
three.
As long as you raise the intonation.
All right, let's keep going.
All right, so his is still going, but mine isn't.
Right. Okay. So he's at three and you're at two.
Okay, so are we at home right now?
Do you live here?
Do you live here?
Do you remember where I live?
Are we from Tufts?
What's Tufts?
Do you know who Jumbo is?
Who Jumbo is?
Or do you know who P.T. Barnum is?
What's P.T. Barnum?
Why is that tree so tall?
Don't you think it looks a little short?
Do you know why they're so green?
Two more questions!
I look kind of... Are you rushing?
Are you ready?
You're at 10, you got 5 minutes.
Is your dad from the Ukraine?
Have you ever asked him about it?
Do you think he'd be okay with that?
You're 10.
Don't you know how angry he gets?
Is he still drinking?
Define drinking.
Does he still like martinis?
Have you heard of whiskey?
Like more than five a day?
Could you count as high as he drinks?
15. Is he as gorgeous as you?
I think I'm a little more gorgeous than he is. One more.
Where'd you get those shoes?
15!
Good job, guys.
Cool.